Hi everybody, my name is Matt Elliott and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today I want to show you a really great rig. This is a trade-in that just came in, and what it is, it's an ultralight trailer that's extremely fun, extremely versatile, and very towable. This is a 2021 Apex Nano, and it's called the Terra 16T. The Coachmen Apex Nanos are really, really good trailers because the way they're built and how light they are. I sold one to my brother-in-law and he knows where I live, so you gotta like it. Alright, so a couple of things I want you to know about this rig. You see right away, this is kind of an off-road model. It's got a nice big set of tires. It's got more ground clearance. This is called a jacket. And it's a bike rack, and what we can do is we can flip this part around, we can hang a couple of bikes off the front here, thereby freeing up the bed of my truck or the back of my tow vehicle if I normally haul bikes back there. It's a great utility right here. It's also removable. If you don't need it there, just take it off and use it some other time. Now this one's been set up with double batteries, so it's going to have extra camp life. And as we go here, you got a great storage compartment down here. And in that compartment, there's also a solar panel controller. This coach already has a solar panel on it. So when you're storing your trailer and not using it, or even while you are using it, you can have that continuous replenishment of your battery power. That is a really, really cool feature on this coach. Now we've got the new solid step. So it's great when you're going in and out, you don't wiggle the whole trailer, all your weight's on the ground. It's nice and solid. Got a grab handle here. Good looking wheels, tinted glass, power awning with the LED light strip, great looking graphics, beautiful coach. And then right here, we've got an extra outside utility storage area with, here I gotta show you this, it's got a built-in cooktop right there. So, this is a great rig because you can do some outside cooking on top of all the other fun stuff. Now as we come back here, there's a real special feature on this. I got a door in the back. What am I doing with a door in the back? Well, I can open this up, and as you can see, I have a pull access through the whole coach. I could put a kayak up there. I could put all kinds of fishing tackle in there. I could do whatever I want with this space. I know a guy that had a dog kennel, and he put his dog kennel in there, and then it let his dog go in and out of the back of the coach too. It made it easy for him to get in and out. Lots of different things you can do with that. Let's go around this side. Another great utility box here. And as you look around this coach, you notice that it's just in immaculate condition. Now, one of the things I got to tell you is that when you're looking at a used coach, you need it to be well built, but you also need it to have a good previous owner. I know the guy that owned this because I sold it to him when it was new. It's very clean. He's a super good guy, takes excellent care of his stuff. He didn't keep it very long as he wanted to get something bigger. He got a toy hauler. But this really, really is in perfect shape, and I just wouldn't hesitate to show it to anybody I know. Okay, let's take a look around the inside and see what you think of that. Okay, let's take a look inside the 16T Terra. Now, a couple of things I mentioned earlier that Coachmen Apex has a really, really good build quality. So what that's all about is this. First of all, this is an all-aluminum frame trailer. The sidewalls are framed in aluminum, but so are the floor and the roof. So there's no wood in this superstructure. In fact, most trailers, when they build the sidewalls, there's wood inside the fiberglass, between the fiberglass and everything else, as an underlayment. So people buy aluminum frame coaches, but they still have a lot of wood in them. This one uses a special material called Asdel. It is not wood, it is not water absorbent, it is not biodegradable. And so even if you mess up and you don't maintain your roof seals, this material in this sidewall is impervious to damage over the long run. I've never had any problems with these with any kind of delamination or other problems like that. The other thing that's really interesting is both the roof and the floor are solid core. So when you think about a normal roof, if you have a truss roof and for some reason you get a roof leak in your trailer, that water's going to come in and it's going to run around looking for the low point. But this coach here, The roof is all solid core. It's made out of block polystyrene and tubular aluminum. There's literally nothing up there that I can do to get water to run around. There's no place for it to go. So I can still get a leak, but things are going to be a lot more isolated and it's going to be a lot easier to take care of. Same thing with the floor. So that accounts for the longevity of the coach and also accounts for the quality of the lightweight nature of this coach. It's really, really light. Okay, let's look at this layout. First of all, we've got a dinette booth. This table's freestanding. I could take it outside, I could set it up here, or I can set it down and complete a bedding area with this. So even though this is a little trailer, it'll sleep two additional people right up here. Also, a lot of little trailers don't have much of a refrigerator in them. Some of them have those little fridges that are just under the countertop. But here we have a full-size fridge and freezer. You can see that's very clean in there. Looks nice. Okay, another thing on this coach we see is a high-capacity exhaust fan. This fan is great because it'll blow out about 90 cubic feet of air per second. That's how I get rid of moisture in the trailer. I crack a window and turn on that fan, and I can get all that dank, musty air out of here. It's a great way to take care of your trailer. I've got a two-burner stove. I've got a microwave oven down here. I've got a sink. I've got really a lot of counter space for a little trailer. This has a great, versatile galley. And then right here, I have a nice full bath with a shower. So even though it's a small trailer, it's very adequate in terms of all the space it's got. Even got some good overhead storage up here. Good cabinetry. Now, you come this way, I'm going to show you something else. So remember I was showing you this area in the back with a door. I showed you outside compartments for storage. We had one on this side, we had one on this side. Look at this. Now, I've got another bed. So with this coach, I've got bedding for four if I want them. I've got counter space. I've got versatile storage. I've got lightweight. You can pull this with just about anything. And you can fit in any little campsite. And it's also really easy to store at your house because it's not so big. I totally love this trailer. And again, don't forget, this is an Apex Nano. It's extremely well built. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'd love to show you the trailer in person or answer any questions you might have. So be sure and get in touch. My name's Matt Elliott, and you can reach me directly at 541-954-8495. Thanks a bunch. You have a great day.